Let's take a look at some road work they have in the Metairie area that's going to start this afternoon. Now, between 9 and 4 p.m., we have Causeway at Veterans. The left lane will close. Now, this will be continuously all the way until January 15th for a continuation of the new Causeway overpass. So expect some delays throughout that area. Also, I-10 in both directions, we have lane closures between Causeway and Clearview starting overnight, 8 p.m. till 6 a.m. the following morning. And this will also include the on and off ramps at Causeway and Clearview. So expect some delays throughout this area because it will be in both directions. Also, on the Bonnie Carey Spillway, we have lane closures in both directions as well. This will also be going on 9 p.m. till 6 a.m. the following morning. And as always, the Huey P. Long Bridge has a continuation of that widening project. The left lane will close between 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. I'm Lisa Marie Lumine, and that's a look at your time saver traffic.